You should make a gay outro and use that song.
Okie dokie!